kitchen episode here I'm trying to put together. Today I was cutting up this zucchini here, about a foot long zucchini. Nobody wanted it at work, so I brought it home. I know what to do with that. I have some salt pork here that I'd made up, and now I boiled it. I was going to cut it up here. I've got some onion here already sliced in small pieces. So I'm going to fry that up all together. And I'm going to add a few things to it. We'll see what we can come up with. I'm going to turn the burner back up underneath my cast iron skillet. 4.5. So we can get this going. Put my onion in first and get it going. Notice I didn't put any butter or anything in that. I just put the onion straight in. Some people want to put that butter in for flavor, which is all right. Yeah, I'm just trying to get things going quick because sometimes I don't have butter in the house and I got to deal with what I've got. There's enough fat and stuff with this salt pork, which I did up myself. It's not the pork belly you buy in the store. I got the recipe from another video site on how to make salt pork. But I don't have time to go through showing you how to make that up tonight. Yep, these onions are doing good. Let's cut up on the salt pork. Now I'm going to be cutting it into small strips rather than dicing it up. Because I'm just trying to do this all up. I'm the only one eating. So if I was making it for more than myself and there's other people eating, I'd cut it up in small sections like this. This way the salt pork could stretch farther. But it's just me, myself, and I doing the eating tonight. So I'm just cutting it in strips like so. And as you can tell, this has got the fat in it. And that'll help with the skillet. Make sure you keep your fingers away from that sharp blade, because sharp blade and fingers don't mix. If you have to, make sure you curl your fingers. I learned that from another cooking program myself. I'm going to get these onions going. They're starting to brown now. So I'm going to start putting the salt pork in. Get it warmed up. Because I've already boiled the salt pork. Rinsed it a couple of days before I cooked it up. Get some of the extra salt out of it. That all in there. Don't want to waste any of it. Just like that. Get that going like so. There we go. We're getting some of that fat into the skillet going. And our onions are starting to become where you can see through them a little bit. Now, I'm going to add this right here. That's the zucchini. I just sliced that up earlier in thin slices like so. I like zucchini. I like other squashes as well. I like pumpkin. That's in the squash family. You can have that cooked up in the frying pan as well. Green or even when it's turned orange. But let's see what we can do with this here. We got this going. That frying away, I'm going to come over to the refrigerator and see what I can pull out of there. Well, I did have a little bit of butter. I do have a little bit of it. Well, it's actually margarine. That's the last of my margarine right there, so. That'll help it keep from burning. There we go. Still video hitting? I thought I heard a beep. Yeah, it's still going. Sometimes my camera cuts off on me. And just like that. Basically got a meal in a pan. Sure, I've got some other things I've got to wash up, like that syrup plant there. I'm going to turn around and use that same plate. It's plain and simple. I'm going to see what I can do to speed this up just here. Put a little bit of cool water in there, help steam that, so we can steam the zucchini done a little bit quicker here. As you can tell, I'm not a professional cook, I just do things to get things done. If it sounds good to you, all it takes. So far, we put in there onion, salt pork, and zucchini. We haven't put no salt, no pepper in there yet. Any salt pork got salt in it? Let's just barely put any salt at all in there. Okay. How will we put it? Dashed garlic salt. Just like that. And a little bit of pepper. Just enough flavor. You can tell this is a poor man's kitchen. Nothing fancy in this one. about five now. Keep going. I'll show you what it looks like after it's done.